on at UBW 2022.
Welcome to UBW.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the stage, Tony Robbins!
We made it back in person, ladies and gentlemen. This program was sold out 2.5 months in advance, so we have 3,000 people around the world in 90 countries attending. They're all on the walls. How are you guys doing at home out there? Give it up for the people at home. We've been so looking forward to serving you. And we're excited. I'm excited because I know what's coming and you don't. We're in a season. And it's important to know where you are if you're going to navigate to where you want to be. Certainly there are things we can't control, but there's plenty that we can. And the most powerful thing we can control is what we do here and here. And so my goal with you this few days is to have you have the time of your life while you're mastering these patterns. Like, what makes you happy? What makes you angry? What makes you excited? What makes you passionate? What makes you divisive? Whatever your pattern of focus is what's controlling your life. Whatever pattern of meaning is what's controlling your life. And if you don't like your home, we need more energy. We need some new emotions to put in there to shift it. It's where you live emotionally that determines the quality of your life. But today, right now, your whole life is literally changed with one decision. Unless I've set up a new standard that says, I don't need to be happy for a reason. I am happy, period. I could be joyous. I could be prayerful. I could be grateful. I could be playful. I could be joking. I could be fun. Any high energy state, but I will not stay in a state of suffering. You will still not be happy as long as your happiness depends on life being a certain way that you would envision and expect. Because life is rarely that moment to moment. Who's interested in maybe making this decision today to change your life? First key to firewalking. Walk at a normal and direct pace. Way to change your state is a radical change in your physical body, with your voice, your body, and your movement. If you do it dynamically, you'll have a dynamic change. And so if you ask me, what is the single most important element to creating change in your life for any human in any area, what's changing your business or your relationship or your body or your kids or your finances? It's energy.
Technically, in its simplest form, momentum is forward motion with energy. The more emotion you have in any given moment will determine how much energy you're giving towards the momentum that you're going. Wherever you look is where your body's gonna go. So when you figure out this is exactly what I want, then your body is gonna take you there.
I don't wanna be taken care of. I want to take care of.
Make no mistake, it's a spiritual game. It's who I had to become and what I had to let go of and what I had to move through to get that shit to make happen. And that's the thing that makes you walk different and feel different. When you look in the mirror and take control of this, and then you look in the mirror and go, I did that. I did what I said I was gonna do, and look what happened. And that's the feeling you're gonna get. Who's up for that one? Say yes.
So the only way you get certainty, my friends, is you do certainty. And the more you do it, the more you will feel it, the more you'll experience it, and the more you'll experience the results you deserve. You know, outstanding isn't just a skill, is it? It's a standard, it's a heart, it's a way of being. It's a force inside of you you pull from. It's when there's nothing left of you and you say that's bullshit, there is more, and you push yourself and you find it. And you do that continuously, and this will be the way you live. So self-esteem means esteem for yourself. You can only earn it with yourself. It doesn't come from what other people say. You get it by doing what's hard continuously. You get it by breaking through continuously, right? Tell us, what's the worst belief? What's the worst consequence that comes if you constantly tell yourself, I'm too young?
Because they've limited themselves to that belief and they're stuck in that comfort zone and they're not ready for that change because it takes too much effort.
Because when you're certain about something, now it takes effort to change it. How do you destroy your future?
You take no action.
That's right.
Fear breeds inaction.
Give him a hand for that.
Because at the time of death, the only thing in your mind is all the fucking regret of all the shit that you couldn't do because you didn't do it, because you just said to yourself, I can't, I don't have the money, I'm too young, I'm too old, I'm too old.
When I sing, I not only heal myself.
Wait, do you have gas right now? Are you about to fart? Because you're building up a lot of pressure. Tell me again now, maybe from a different place.
I am a goddess of light, and I can heal anyone with my voice.
That's beautiful. Progress is what we want. Progress comes in another dimension. If you came here as a square, you want to leave as a cube. You look the same, but there's more depth and dimension. Think about how could you provide love and certainty. So the secret is for us to build this inside ourselves like a muscle so it's there all the time.
I'm gonna tell you this much. It feels good to be in a room with so many people that are trying to do the right thing. So thank y'all once again for having me here. We highly appreciate it. Now, who came to unleash the power within? Let's ride.
Self-doubt kills more dreams than almost anything else. And if you're gonna walk out of here not trying to be anything you want, but trying to be everything you are, right? The most important thing you can do, even when you don't see a way yet, is to make the decision to believe it's possible for you.
All change starts with being honest. Why are you in this room? Do you know you need to evolve to another level? Do you want to have a different mindset and a different level of confidence through a shifting world? Most all of you in this room are already grateful. That's the type of person you are. You're already blessed. You could be blessed and grateful and still be disturbed with inaction.
In times of great uncertainty, you must create your own certainty. How do you do that? With habits, with rituals. What is it that you do in your life that brings you energy, that makes you feel confident, that makes you feel alive? Do those things multiple times a day.
Your life changes when you decide. Someone say decision. The only reason why we're in this room is because 40 plus years ago, a man with a massive heart made a decision. The only reason why I'm here is because my parents, when everyone told them to institutionalize me, to abort me, they decided that they were gonna put me in this earth so I could do something amazing. In your life, there are two identities that you can step into. You can either be the victim or you can be the victor.
Breathe in, feel it all. All the love, all the joy, all the gratitude, all the achievement. Moments you're proud, moments you're excited, moments of laughter. Feel them all inside. All that energy ready to be unleashed. All that joy ready to be experienced and enjoyed. Breathe it in your heart, in your soul. In you, as you, this is the real you. Unfettered by limiting beliefs, unfettered by expectations. This is trading expectation for appreciation. This is what it feels like. Appreciating what's already here inside you. All that you felt, all that we've had the privilege to experience, to love, to enjoy. It's not something you have to pursue. It's already here. You just have to get rid of the clutter in the mind. Come back to the truth inside you. Make the sound one more time. Go!